Okay, good morning. It's time for the morning hunt. We are live, going out. So, get everything lined up. Looking good. So, here we go again. So today, this is the third day. And like I've been saying in the past, squirrel hunting seems to me to be an every third day thing. I don't know why that is, but we'll see. So I've got my new clip-on lens, the zoom or telephoto lens or whatever you want to call it. So hopefully we're going to get some action to check out with it. We'll see. So, right now I'm not seeing anything at all in the trees, but we're going over to that side of the property and we will be taking a look. So, gun's cocked. It is on fire. Safety is off. And we are ready to go. So, yesterday we saw that squirrel in this area over here. When we were coming back, it's gonna take it's a nice, cool, brisk fall morning. And this is when the squirrels are really active this time of year. They're getting ready for the winter, so they're all collecting their acorns. And I read somewhere or saw a video that said that squirrels every year collect and stash 3 years worth of nuts. Talk about preppers. You take that and you give them nunchucks, boy, we're in trouble. Okay, well, so far this is the point of hunting right here. I hear a cow and a blue jay. And crickets. My cricket just shut up. Oh, there's another one of those red berry plants. Okay. So I do see a squirrel already. I'm gonna put the lens on and see what we can get going on here. And if anything, to excuse the weirdness, but I'm not really sure exactly how this works perfectly. That should be pretty close though, right in there, I would think. Oh, I got the lens cover on it. So I did see a squirrel anyway, like I said. There it is. Okay. So I saw the squirrel in the trees that are way down there. So we're gonna see what we can get going on here. He's up in the top. Now, I've shot squirrels in this tree a couple of times, and probably 10, and there's usually two. Oh yeah, I see him already. He's way up in the top. Okay, so the squirrel that I just saw is up there. We'll see if we can get a shot at him this morning. And we'll try out the new camera. I'll look around for him. Oh yeah, I'm hearing squirrels, quite a few of them up here today. Oh, look. This So we're just looking for tree movement, limb movement, branch movement. Up there for now. I'm seeing birds. I'm not seeing any squirrels. So they might have saw me coming. They watch. This tree is kind of like the alarm tree. It's okay, we're gonna walk over here. And then we're gonna go to the other spot too. See nothing going on up here at all. We'll look up here now. Okay, now I'm not seeing nothing. So, walk to the gate and see about the rabbit hunting. Rabbits don't like to come on the property too often. They usually stay right outside the gate. And I don't shoot at them too often, but it's nice to see if I see any blue jay. No squirrel, no rabbits. And I'm not seeing any squirrels, so we're gonna go out to the other spot. And when we come back, maybe we'll walk to the spider web. Maybe we'll have a squirrel in this tree here again. I guess we'll see. So, and you can see that the lens works really well. I'm very impressed with it, actually. I see a little tiny bit of a dark corner on one corner of the picture, but if I zoom it just a little bit, that will go away. So usually if I see squirrels at this end, I usually see squirrels at this end. So we'll look up here in the trees and see what happens. Not many squirrels the last couple of days. I've only seen two that I saw this morning and yesterday. Stand here and look around a minute. Actually, I was driving over here yesterday. I think I'm pressing my trail a little. You know the law of averages. You hunt enough times, you're bound to get some shot. I hunt every day almost, so hopefully I'll get a squirrel when I'm doing a live one. And I may do live every day. See any movement at all anywhere in the trees or in the brush. real wet out right now. The dew's real heavy. So, not a squirrel over here anywhere. That's pretty interesting. It's like they go from area to area. Well, let's go see what's up over here. Yeah, I don't see any in any of the trees. Only in that one oak tree up there. It's that tall oak tree right there that I saw the one in. Or the two in. There probably was two. There's a nest in that tree. And I'm thinking that that's where they're hiding. You know, they see me coming and they bolt for home. I'll tell you, squirrels are not stupid. And I'm really only... I don't have a lot of camo on, and my gun's not camoed or nothing, so they can see me pretty easily. So I see the squirrel. He's running up the tree. I should be able to get a shot at him this morning. He's at the very top of that tree. I don't know if you see him or not, but he's going for it. He's about 50 yards. We might get a shot, who knows. There he is right there. Oh, got a shot but I missed. Somewhere. Hear him running. Well, he came down that tree and took off like a shot. Sometimes they'll run to these trees over here. Try and get across. Yeah, that's too bad I missed. Thought I had a good shot at him, but I'm old, I shake. Take the lens off and I'm gonna walk up in here just to make sure that we didn't hit him and kill him and that he just ran down that tree and stopped right over here somewhere. We'll take a look real quick. I don't think that's the case. see anything that resembles a squirrel here. But I'm going to look around a little bit. I hate walking into spider webs, I'll tell you. But, yeah, he didn't come down. He came down the tree, but he wasn't stopped. Yeah, you can see the squirrel nest. It's right there. So, we'll look around up here anyway. You never really know. But I don't see anything. He bolted for the high timber. Literally. So that was a 60-yarder that I missed, but it's a long shot, and I'm standing here, I don't have a rest. There was no rest, so just me taking the shot. But I will download this and put that shot onto slow motion and make sure that we missed him. Yeah, he's gone. Yeah, he came down that tree in a hurry, didn't he? I'm hoping it's not my guns out of zero. I didn't check today or yesterday, but I don't think it is. I'm very careful with my rifle, all my rifles. And this thing shoots a pretty tight group at 60 yards, within a half an inch, even with me. Well, at least we did get a shot anyway. That was cool. Look around over here. Cardinals and blue jays. I don't see any squirrels on the side. Walk back and going to work now. I just work on the property, but I've got some lawns to cut, some yard work to do. It gets so hot I can only work 2 or 3 hours, sometimes just 2 hours or even less. And I've got to stop. Let's see if we got another one on this side over here, maybe. Darn, that's upsetting. I missed him. Oh well. I want to practice my taxidermy skills and get better at it. Okay, well, I guess that's it for the day. I'm going to look around. Things moving around up here. I don't see anything. But, like I said, that's why they call it hunting, not killing. So, we'll do this again. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, subscribe, give me a thumbs up, make a comment, whatever. Let me know what you think. If you like these live hunts, I'd like to know. And if you don't like them, I'd like to know. Thanks again. Have a good afternoon.